I'm here with another Julieism I wanted to share with you. I'm sure other people have thought of this too. I wanted to show you how to make it comfortable when you take your mask off so it's not still hanging on your ears. So most people, they just go down like this and it's hanging on their ears, or they have to take it off and put it in their purse or wherever you put it. Oh, what I do is look at, I just go under my ears and it kind of hangs down here. Then when I need to put it on again, there it is. So here's how I did it. All I did was take a mask on, and I'll show you. This is like I did with just a tie, which is any string. I put it around my head and I just tied it. Now, this has got all the extra pieces. You don't need to do that. So on the one I have now, you got it. I also have it. I just tied it, so if I want, I could retie it anytime. But I'll show you how you can do it yourself. It's pretty simple. You can get string, a shoelace, or yarn. So here I put this on, and in fact, they're always a little loose on me because I don't know, my face isn't that big. So I just take this yarn and I just cut off a piece. And then I just go through the loops. And what I'm going to do is I'm not going to tie this one. Instead, I'm just going to make a knot out of it so it's kind of snug. So I do it like this. It's really comfortable, exactly right there. And just have a tie. So when I take it off here, this is what it looked like. That's about how much I tied it. I'm just going to cut that so it's short. And of course, yarn is cheap. You could do this on hundreds of masks. Any color you want. Now, it's really simple. Just stays on. Got my mask on. When I'm not wearing it, I take it off my ears and it just sits comfortably there, and I don't leave it somewhere. Easy to put on again over my ear. So that's my solution. You could do it, like I say, you could leave it tied and tie it when you wash it, etc., or you could wash it with it on there as well, or you can make it like a knot like I did on this one I just made. All right, that's it. Take care.